Welcome to Konica Minolta Healthcare TV. My name is Joe Cisna, Healthcare Solutions Manager for Konica Minolta. And with me today is our special guest, Jon Elwell, CEO of our partner, Kno2. Welcome, Jon.
Thank you, Joe. Thanks for having me.
It's great to have you. Documents and electronic data is really our key domain of our business at Konica Minolta as it relates to healthcare. And more importantly, the efficient and secure storage and access and retrieval and transmission of that information, especially relative to protected health information, or PHI, is crucial to our healthcare customers. We're proud to have partnered with Kno2 early on to drive the adoption of secure clinical document exchange. We were the first company together in our space to adopt direct messaging and integrate it into the workflow of the multifunctional printer, or MFP, or as most people think of it, a copier, right? And now offer an alternative to fax, which has been the predominant method of exchange in healthcare, as we all know. We're pleased to have introduced this concept and have it operational healthcare facilities, typically extended care, but many types of healthcare facilities across the United States. Jon, can you elaborate on our combined offering that we're providing our provider customers in healthcare?
Yeah, I'd love to. I think that you touched on a couple important items there. One, from a customer perspective, they're already in the market purchasing something that print copy scans and faxes. And fax being an important element of that discussion is that's the primary way in which they're exchanging clinical information today. The ability to solve the problem at its source, meaning put the technology in our partnership, putting the technology in the device that allows a customer to walk up and perform very much the same activities, put the documents in the document feeder, scan, and instead of faxing, be able to send a direct message, an electronic secure transmission straight from the device, I think is quite advantageous to the customer, advantageous to healthcare overall. But most importantly, allows them to do what they've done every day. So it's not a big change movement, not about they have to do. So I think that's a big driver to it. I think in addition, the ability to use the cloud application in conjunction with the device, so they get both the Kno2 cloud along with the device, brings them further functionality to both send and receive electronic information. Again, allowing for a very simple transition from the device that they've always used. Instead of it being a fax machine now, it allows them to send clinical information electronically, both from the device and back to their desktop. So I think it's a quite unique way to solve the problem, allow them to do what they've always done, but improve the workflow and improve the outcomes for healthcare. So I think it's a great combination.
Thanks so much for joining us, Jon.
Thank you, Joe. Enjoyed it.
It's great having you here. For more information about how Konica Minolta can assist your organization in your efforts to transform healthcare, please visit our healthcare page on our public website.